How you doing, everybody? Say hi. Nice to be here. Michelle's got a few words for you guys.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the last concert of the Town of Barrington and Newport Summer Concert Series. Thank you for joining us this summer. We had fabulous music and better than ever weather. I have no announcements tonight since we're getting towards the end of the summer. So we have Justin Lombardo, who's a member of the executive team from Back Newport, and he's going to say a few words and introduce tonight's band. Please welcome Justin.
Three hats again, right? Hello and welcome to the Barrington Summer Concert Series. My name is Justin Lombardo, and on behalf of Bing Newport and Ocean Point Insurance, I'm thrilled to welcome you all to Barrington Beach on this beautiful evening. Thank you all for joining us. Barrington's favorite summer concert tradition is back for another year. Bing Newport and Ocean Point are extremely proud of our long partnership with the town of Barrington to present this fantastic series for all to enjoy. Bing and Newport is celebrating its 200th anniversary this year. It's an incredible milestone and one that couldn't have been possible without the support of our customers and communities. We couldn't have done it without you, and we look forward to another 100 years ahead. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the great music of Roger Ceresi's AllStarz.
Yeah! And he's giving out free money today. Give it up for Bank of Newport, everybody. Nice to be here. Give it up for this great band. We've been together for 17 years. I was only about 20 back then. Brad was, Brad, our trombone player, the youngest man, he was 12 years old 17 years ago. So. We're going to do a variety of music, have some fun, do some swing, do some rock. You guys, and also we have this big dance floor right here. Okay, so you guys can use it. And for all you dog lovers out there, the first song these guys are going to open up with is a song called Little Dog. Give it up for the All-Star Band, everybody. Come on now. Hey!
love you guys.
I wanna get married on a night in June.
underneath the apple tree. Thank you.
How many sweet girls do we have out there today? Spencer, Tegan, this is for the little girls, because they are little sweet little girls, something off of our third CD together. How you doing? Are you ready to boogie? A one, two, a one, two, three. Now the sweetest little girl ever met in all my life. Got the sweetest little girl ever met in all my life. Won't you hang around? She purrs like a kitten, cute as she wanna be. She purrs like a kitten, cute as she wanna be. Makes pot feel like steel, hey man, that's all right with me. All right, Rob. Ladies and gentlemen from Riverside, Rhode Island, Ron Nelson on the guitar. Come on now. Kid-friendly band, right guys? So we can get all the kids up, they want to dance, have a good time. We're good with that. It's a clean show for all you parents out there. And we have CDs for sale today. Our trumpet player John is for sale. We're going to auction them off today. Here's a good old soul song called Knock on Wood, right there. Saxophone, Barry Fleischer, everybody, from Peabody, Massachusetts. He used to own the Golden Banana. Oh, we won't talk about that. This is a clean show, that's right. Oh, I got to say this, because if it wasn't for Rob Nelson on guitar, we would have been at Latham Park today. Because Rob emailed me and he said, are you sure it's at Latham Park? And then I asked Michelle, she said, nope, you're in the wrong ball game. So thanks a lot for that, Rob. Now, what I need here is a little audience participation. We recorded this on our second CD way back at the Narragansett Cafe. Anybody ever been to the Narragansett Cafe? So all we need from you is this. Are you ready? Are you up for it? Just like that. Come on, everybody, just like that. Come on, Billy. We're gonna count it off. A one, a two, a one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Now when I was a kid traveling on the road, I used to do Elvis impersonation. I had a pink jumpsuit, a guitar strapped across my back, and I had a lot more hair back then. You know what I mean, brother? Oh, well, the blessings of my soul, the world's wrong with me. I met you like a maid on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. Barrington!
I'm all shook up.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Jumping, baby, won't you join me, please?
the song I recorded off our new CD. It'll be out soon. And it's a great song. You got to do something about the summer. It's a beautiful song called Summer Wind. Summer wind. Show, but if people want something different, I try to do it. This goes out to all you guys that ever drove a Cadillac. Anybody ever drive a caddy out there? What's better? Yes, Barrington, Rob said.
Somebody out there's got a Cadillac.
They're driving Porsches out here, man.
You think I never rode a Cadillac?
Now, come on up, everybody. Get the kids up here. Come on now. We're gonna get sassy, we're gonna get sexy, okay?
Well, baby, you know you bugged me. You ain't 60 years ago, probably.
Half of these people weren't even here. They weren't born yet.
65 years, yeah.
Anyway, Joey's gonna do this with the band. Give it up for Joey. Have fun, everybody.
I wanna be your lover, baby. I wanna be your man. I wanna be your lover, baby. I wanna be your man. Love you like no other, baby, like no other can. Love you like no other, baby, like no other can. I wanna be your man. 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 That you love me, baby, let me understand. Man. I wanna be your 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 man. Tell me that you love me, baby, let me understand. Tell me that you love me, baby, I wanna be your man. I wanna be your lover, baby, I wanna be your man. I wanna be your lover, baby, I wanna be your man. 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 I wanna be your man.
Flashing a peace sign out there, that was kind of nice.
What was she flashing?
Peace sign. Our new CD has ends with peace and love, you know. Ringo's thing.
We'd like to feature everybody in the band. So here's a great song Rob's gonna do for you. A song called New Orleans.
Down in New Orleans. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. from Mississippi down to New Orleans. I said, hey, 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 yeah.
I said, hey,
I said, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. I said, hey,
love them, can't live without them. So we do a lot of big swing dances, actually. We play West Hartford, we played Water Fire for 10 years in a row. All kinds of big dances, and this is kind of a big band swing thing that we started doing. By the great band from, I think, the 40s, right, Joey?
Yeah, well, Tommy Dorsey first, and then the Mills Brothers. We're doing the Mills Brothers version.
And it's a song. You guys remember the Mills Brothers? I remember Mills Coffee or something. But it's a song called Opus One. Are you guys ready for this? We're going to kick this now. You remember it? These little kids remember it. One, two, three, now! Oh, baby, I'm racking my brain to think of a name to give to this tune. So very good groove. And maybe old Bing can give it a fling. And they'll start to hear it ring a humming a thing. The melodies don't repeat and repeat. But if you can swing, you got a good beat. And that's the main thing to make it complete. Cause everyone's swinging today. So we call it Opus One. Stop for Sammy K. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Opus One, it's got to swing that switch, baby. This Les Brown can make it a renown, and Ray Anthony can rock it for me. Then there's
never a doubt, you knock yourself out whenever you can hear of this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, the All-Star Horns, come on now. Let's swing. To think of a name to give to this tune, so Barry can groove. And maybe old thing will give it a fling. And now start everyone a hum and a thing. The melodies don't repeat and repeat. But if you can swing, you got a good beat. And that's the main thing to make it complete. Cause everyone is swinging today. So we call it Opus One. And that's for Sammy K. Opus One. Has to swing that way, baby. Mr. Les Brown can make it renowned. And Ray Anthony can rock it for me, there's no doubt. Is this man kicking you know what?
His kids here. We're going to be nice.
So anyway, we recorded this song on our new CD. Actually, Matt loves this song. I don't know why, but he just loves this song. A song called Teddy Bear.
I love teddy bears.
You like teddy bears? Do you have your teddy bear out there?
All right. All right. How do you feel about Elvis Presley?
You guys want to say a few words?
Oh, for God's sake.
What's your name? Liam, that's Liam. That's it, you're done.
Yeah, you gotta be quicker than that, Liam.
Sorry, I gotta go. My friend's trying to kill me.
Okay. Give it up for Liam. Everybody needs a minute of stardom. Give him a round of applause.
A baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let it be,
oh, let it be
your teddy bear.
baby, let me be around you every night. Run your fingers through my hair, cuddle me real tight. Oh, let me be,
oh, let me be,
oh, you teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger,
too rough.
A tiger's way too rough,
too rough.
I don't wanna be a lion,
too rough.
Those lions ain't the kind you love enough. Baby, let me be your teddy bear. Pull a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be, everybody.
Oh, let me be
your teddy bear. Let's hear for the Barrington AllStarz. You got it. They won today.
Did they win?
Are you on that team?
Did they win? All right, they're still in it.
Hey, we're going to bring a friend of ours up at this time. We're going to bring Heidi Kirk up. She's going to sing a song with us. Give it up for Heidi.
Heidi Nirk.
Oh, Nirk. Well, I always think of, I know, Heidi. It's not, I'm sorry about that. You know Heidi?
She's the barefoot blues singer.
There's two Heidis here tonight.
Our photographer.
She's going to give you some sugar tonight. We might sing it together. Depends on what key she does it in, but you can have it.
Thank you, Roger. I just came to check out the show. We just finished a gig together. All right. Thank you.
French horn. Brad, he and his wife, they have talented families, man. I'm gonna do this song. We're near this beautiful, beautiful view. It's a song that I've done for many years. It's a song by Van Morrison called Into the Mystic. Feel the breeze, everybody. Let's love one another. sailed into a misty, yeah. Oh, and I hear the sailors cry, smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the misty. When that foghorn moves in, I'll be coming home. Yes, I will. When that foghorn blows in, I'll let it hear it. Don't have a fear it. But I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like way back in the days of old. And together we will flow into the misty. Let the horn play. Come on, everybody. Put your hands together now. Hands up. Come on now. Song, but now Rob's going to do this, and then we might actually send out all the guys out there to play for him in a little while. So how you guys doing? You having a great time here at this great music series? Can we come back next year? Come on now. Did you hear that, Michelle? Rob's going to croon for you. He's a good crooner, Rob. He really is. I'd like to say hi to his family that came out, and say hi to my family that came out. How you doing, guys, girls?
My sister's here.
Rob's sister's here. Heidi. Heidi takes great pictures. And actually, all her pictures on our new CD are from Heidi, except for one.
All right. I'm going to do this one for you.
One, two, one, two.
I gotta get into the groove. Oh, that shot, baby, has such teeth, yeah. And it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Mac. sit out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, yeah. Scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves has old Mackie made. So there's a never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, sun morning on, lies a body just oozing life. Someone sneaking around the corner. Could it be Mac the knife? Well, now I never took hold. Get down by the river, don't you know? With the cement bag, just a drooping on down. Well, that cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. Bible gets you 10, oh, Mac is back in town. Now did you hear about the river? Yeah, he disappeared, babe. After drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Mac keeps the memories just like a sailor. Could it be after one time or something rash?
Song that we've been doing by that great band called the Mavericks. And the kids, I know they're gonna jump around on this, okay? We might have Rob jump around a little bit later, so. An hour and a half show goes by so fast, man. I mean, how you doing up there? Now, wait a minute, where's Justin? Where's our hats, Rob? We got hats last year. Something called, never mind, we'll just play it. Let's have a hold down. I can't sleep awake anymore. Ever since you first walked out the door, I just started drinking to forget. But I don't think the worst has happened yet.
Funny how
guys are great. Now, what else can we do? We're gonna do, this is a fun song. Joey found this song a while ago. There's a song called Low and Lonely. And before, I don't wanna forget anybody, so really quickly, on the trumpet, everybody, John Abrahamsen, give a round of applause. Brad Kleyla. Kid Kleyla on the trombone, vocals. That's Barry Fleischer on the saxophones. Joey Sullivan on the drums. Papa Dick Souza on the bass. I like those glasses, Bob. Matt McCabe on the keyboards.
I think somebody wants your attention.
The incredible, the invincible Rob Nelson on the guitar and vocals.
That's Roger Ceresi on the vocals, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks, Joey.
Now, I went all the way to Ireland to find a song by Hank Williams. I don't know how that happened, but... And we do it like in New Orleans. Well, they did it in Ireland, like something like this. Sad blue, thinking only of little you. I'm always trying to keep from crying. I'm low and lonely over you. Say you miss me, say you do. Now tell me, darling, oh, tell me true. Don't be long, dear, 'cause you know it's wrong, dear. I'm low and lonely over you. Come on, man!
Sad.
crying. I'm the one and only over you. So the one and only over you. I'm the one and only over you.
Champagne out there? That's right, this is a dry concert.
Was anybody out there at Woodstock, the original Woodstock? No, there's not too many survivors there.
Rob's brother has pink champagne. Well, that's the name of the song. Thank you. celebrate, man. We're going to leave you with this. We're going to rock out of here. And if you're real nice, we might do one more. Before I forget, we'd like to thank Sean and Nick on the sound, doing a great job. I don't know where they are. They're somewhere with their computer somewhere. Sean.
Take a bow.
Sean, there he is, on sound. Good, welcome, Sean. He works with us at the Knickerbocker Cafe, so we'll be playing there a couple of times this year. We'll be there New Year's Eve. We'll be at the Narragansett Cafe, and we're all over the place. We'll be in West Hartford. Thank you very much. And I went out there, said hi to all the people. We're glad you guys had a good time today. Support live music, right? None of those computers and beat buddies and all that stuff. Real people playing real instruments.
Right, the hoop? We have an announcement.
Yeah, Rob, I'm sorry, man.
We want to say happy birthday to Kendall.
Kendall! It's John's birthday too, Rob. But we'll sing it to Kendall. Happy birthday, Tegan!
Happy birthday to you,
Tegan.
Happy birthday, dear Tegan. Happy birthday.
Keep it going. Now, John.
Happy birthday to you, John. Happy birthday. John. Happy birthday, dear Johnny. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Woo. All right, man. We're going to get ready to get ready. Are we ready to rock? It's a great old song. I love doing this song. Let's dance. Let's drink. Nope, we can't drink. This is. I usually say, let's dance, let's drink, let's be merry, okay? Hey, I'm used to being in clubs.
Oh, that's right. It's my nephew's birthday. Chris, where are you? Oh, he's just walking around.
We'd like to thank all our friends for coming out and all our new friends that we met. Are we ready? Get ready. A one, a two, a one.
Here I come. We'll be right back.
of our show. Unless you guys go crazy, we can do one more. You gotta go crazy, man. You gotta go crazy like that. You folks had a lot of soul here today. Rob, thank you for that song. Rob thought of this song to do. And we'd like to thank Heidi Nurk for coming up with us. Heidi, look for Heidi and Rob and the Heidi Nurk band. And come and see us. We're all over the place. Thank you very much. Peace, love. Hope to see you next year and during the year. Sorry, we had a little talk. It's the music business. I'm gonna send this out to this pretty little girl out here with the tambourine. That's my tambourine. We'll be right back. today. Come on up and buy one, take a card. Hug a band member.
No, just, no, this is...